This is quickly becoming like a soap opera. Last time on X Defiant, top players and streamers get outed for smurfing, boosting, and sharing links to cheat websites and Discord servers. One of the developers, Patrick Price, aka Aches, sees them doing this in a group chat and chooses friends over authority and allows them to continue doing it. Will the corruption stop and sanctions be handed down? Will Mark Rubin ever return from his hiatus? Find out right now on the new episode of X Defiant. Hey guys, Nightfall here, and things have been heating up in this ongoing drama series, and it's starting to rival Degrassi. It's gotten so bad, and all we need now is someone to turn up pregnant. If you haven't seen yesterday's video, you should watch that, or you're going to be completely lost in a moment. But this has escalated quite a bit in terms of eyes on the issue. Still no direct response from anyone that means anything. In the infamous group chat we spoke about yesterday, in which Aches is seeing these players smurf, boost, and share cheating discords and sites, got really up in a tizzy yesterday shortly after the video came out. People scrambling for attention, tagging Aches to do damage control or something, and my number one fan, Astonish, called me a female dog. Sounds like someone holding their composure right there. And later it was discussed that this is more exposure for him, and I don't think this is the kind of exposure that's a good thing, but hey, you do you. And before we get into the good stuff of the day, this little gremlin is clearly getting secondhand information, because I never directly compared using a Cronus to smurfing. They're two very different things, so let me clear this up. For those new to the channel, I'm gonna lay it all out there. Do I own and have I used a Cronus before? Short answer, yes. Long answer, I created scripts for a single player game which will remain unnamed and sold them to people who wanted them. Yes, it was a crappy thing to do on my part. That was 4 years ago, and even though what I did never really affected other players' experience because it was a single player game, I was punished in that game for doing that, and I've learned over the years that it's still bad and a detrimental thing for the game, so I don't do it anymore. Now, did I use a Cronus on X Defiant? Short answer, yes. But don't clip that out of context, it's not in the way you'd think. You can go back and look at my videos. I've used it a grand total of 2 times, both times to test and then retest the rapid fire and muzzle booster in the firing range to demonstrate that they were broken or not broken. Never took this into an online game, so now you see people coming at me trying to cope, saying I also broke TOS and I should be banned, like this is some sort of a gotcha moment. Well, let me flip the table really quick. Go ahead and ban me. For the greater good of the game and the community and the other people that want to see this game succeed, I'll take that ban. As long as all the other players get banned for everything that they're doing as well. Otherwise, you're going to set the wrong example. Now that we got that all cleared up, let me clarify what this was actually in reference to. In someone's stream, I was discussing smurfing, and there were a couple of people trying to tell me things like they have to smurf to make content. It's not their fault the game is broken and they can't get games on their main account. They don't want to smurf. Which that last part is just straight up BS, because they've smurfed in previous games before, they know what they're doing. But basically they were defending the reason of why they're smurfing, aka breaking TOS, by saying it's not their fault. So all I asked was, should someone with a disability like, say, nerve damage in their right hand be able to use a Cronus to help them because it's not their fault they have nerve damage? Same logic applied, but now it becomes an issue. It's this kind of hypocritical mindset and stuff that is just hilarious to me, especially when they say I'm being a hypocrite, which is kind of ironic. But speaking of hypocrites, let's get into the meat and potatoes of what went down in the group chat more recently. You can see from the following screenshots that they call out Rhythmias for boosting his friends and then show their own screenshots of his Twitch chat and the scoreboard. Apparently, he was doing some no-shoot challenge, from what you could see here, which when you think about it, every game mode in ranked doesn't necessarily require you to shoot anyone. Capture the flag? All you have to do is capture the flag. Occupy? Domination? Just need to capture the zones. Zone control? Gotta capture those zones. Escort? Gotta move the package. Sure, shooting is a beneficial part of it, and getting people off of those zones and objectives that you need to take care of, but you don't have to. Not defending anyone here, just making an observation. So you can see that they don't like it when it happens to them, which just proves what I've been saying this whole time. They don't care about things or issues until it starts to affect them directly. And here's the proof right here for all to see. But then the icing on the cake is Aches finally responds in this group chat. But all he does is calls out Rythmias for boosting. Like, you can't make this shit up. Forget the fact that they were all just doing the same thing a few days ago. Let's make an example out of this one person because he must not be in their inner circle. It's really wild to see. But this is the way things work in the background. You have to be one of the favorites to get special treatment. If this isn't the most high school shit you've ever seen, stay tuned. And the crazy thing is, they all sit there and try to defend it. They think they're bigger than they actually are and untouchable. Why don't we force them to be made an example of? And if this is the scummy stuff they do on a video game, imagine how they are in real life. I mean, you can see it extends well past the game already. You got one of them who I won't even mention by name because they don't need any more attention, but dude's got 1.2 thousand viewers in his stream with like 6 or 7 people talking. So you're telling me over 1,000 people are just lurking or just watching and not chatting? That alone seems highly suspicious. And if you've never heard of viewbotting or embedding views, you should check that out. But that just speaks to their character and the type of person that they are. But enough of the side characters, let's focus on the main character and his decision arc. Aches has a decision to make, either allow these top players to continue doing what they've been doing and turning the other way, or make an example out of them and ban them for a week and monitor their activity going forward. Option 1 will surely kill this game and you're going to have no one left to play. Whereas option 2, you might turn away the top 15 or so players and their close friends, but the rest of this community might be super appreciative and possibly come back to the game in waves once you start fixing all the other problems as well. So all that put out there, what do you think needs to be done about this? Let me know in the comments or come join me live right here on YouTube and my Twitch, which I'll link below in the description, tonight at 8 p.m. Eastern time. Open to anyone who wants to come speak their mind, even if you disagree with me. Maybe we can have a friendly conversation or debate on why these things cannot slide anymore. And if you can't make it, totally fine. Be sure to catch the VOD because I'm sure it will get interesting. Also, if anyone wants to play with me on stream, more than welcome to join in on that as well. And just one last thing, I want to say I appreciate everyone that has continued to reach out to me with positive vibes and stand with me against all of this nonsense. And as crazy as it might sound, I also appreciate those who have reached out with differing opinions and who are respectful, and we have friendly disagreements and conversations trying to defend the other side. That's your right to do that, and all I can do is try to reason with you, and if you don't see it the same way that I do, that's fine. And a quick message to those of you that joined this channel early on and were here well before the drama, and this isn't your type of thing, I haven't forgotten about you, and I have more content coming out for you soon, including a video I'm working on right now with my new personal best going over my updated P90 build, and yes, it still has a heavy barrel. And yes, it still has a hollow sight. So make sure you stick around so you can roast me for that. Anyways, thanks for watching. I'll catch you on stream later or in the comment section.